finish my plans on defeating you?
Sure you will.
Once I have defeated you, pieces of scrap, I will get Eggplant and rule Kitchen City.
But we have been going at this for 5 years now, and yet your plans have not succeeded once.
That's where you're wrong.
Fork! Spoon! What have you done?
I have eliminated the problem from getting you.
Oh, poop.
Indeed. Oh, poop. Wait. Poop. Why poop? Oh, well. Call goons. Get 'em.
Fork and Spoon ain't dead, Bandage.
I know. What do we do now?
We need to build a time machine and go back and save Fork and Spoon from dying.
Good idea.
So, how do we build a time machine?
I think I know a guy. Hello? Are you here, Larry?
Ow! Yes, I'm here, Bandage. What can I do you for?
I need you to build a time machine.
I already have one. Egg, give me the time machine.
Yes, my lord.
Oh, good. How much will it be?
It's on the house. I heard Mr. Irving's taking over the world, so I don't want my business to go out.
Right? Thanks. Let's go, Spatula.
Did it work?
I think so.
Bandage and Spatula, welcome to the past.
What? I thought this was the past. Why are you here?
Well, yes it is. But what you didn't know about me is that I'm a time traveler.
Oh.
Follow me, my fellow friends. So here we are, Mr. Oven's base, the oven.
It's much bigger in front.
Now I'm gonna turn us invisible with this machine so no one will see us. Let's go in.
Look, I see Fork and Spoon.
Hey, Larry. What do we do?
Well, you can grab Fork and Spoon just before Mr. Oven blows him up.
All right, Spatula. Get ready to grab them before they die.
Yes.
You will never beat me, and I will finish my plans on defeating you.
Sure you will.
Once I have defeated you, pieces of scrap, I will get Eggplant and rule Kitchen City.
But we've been going at this for 5 years now, and yet your plans haven't exceeded once.
That's where you're wrong. Die, die.
We did it, Spatula.
Yeah.
Now to send you home. Fork, Spoon, get up and finish the fight.
Larry, is that you?
Yeah, I thought I heard him too. I'm still here, you buffoon.
Larry, you saved us.
Nope, that was somebody else. You'll find out in the future. Fine.
How did you survive that? Wait, Larry, is that you?
Yes, it is, Pike and Oven.
It's Mr. Oven to you.
All right. Bye-bye, Pike and...
Good luck, Mr. Oven. Fork and Spoon, finish him and let's get out of here. Okay. Let's get out of here and let Kitchen City Corn Cops take care of Mr. Oven and he can go back to the fridge prison.
Mr. Oven's gone, Captain Corn.
We're in a corny situation. I'm going to see Fork and Spoon. You can clean this mess up, Corn 67.
No.